So I want to get back to John Paul Gonzo, who was at Brisbane Airport this morning. As we know, Queensland's hard border wall has come crashing down. John Paul, really look like it's starting to liven up behind you right now.
Well, Sarah, right now you can see that Melbourne flight has touched down and we are seeing those first passengers come in. For some, it has been weeks. For some, it has been months. For others, years separated. We are about to see some beautiful reunions. Families here waiting to see their loved ones. I mean, I have to be honest, there's quite a few business travellers on these flights, of course, very early this morning, but lots of passengers here coming off. And this is the second flight we've seen. That first one was from Sydney this morning. This one, though, is from Melbourne. We've got someone coming up now, a mum and dad, they haven't seen their daughter for a long time. Some others here waiting for their brother.
Oh, it's great to see.
Here we go, here comes the hug.
How good.
What's it like to be amongst that, JP?
Just so much emotion, guys. Oh, it's incredibly emotional and so overwhelming for these poor passengers to have all these cameras here as well, getting this moment. But I just want to see if I can have a chat to someone, if that's okay. Guys, you're live right now on Studio 10.
There we go.
Sarah and Tristan, guys, what's it like to finally be reunited?
Oh, it's pretty good, eh? Yeah, nah. I'm not sure if it's happy or sad tears from Mum, but I know I'm pretty happy, so, yeah.
Mum, how long's it been since you've seen your boy?
Nick left to join the Navy in June this year, and we've missed his graduation and his 18th birthday, and I can't be happier and prouder of what he's achieved without us being around him.
It is so hard and emotional. I'm getting a bit teary here. You're Nick's little sister, yeah. I'm guessing. What's it like to have your big brother home?
Oh, really good. I'm just really happy he's home. So.
And, it wasn't a guaranteed thing that you would be home for Christmas. Yeah. So what was it like when you heard that announcement? You bought your ticket, you're on that plane.
Oh, yeah, I was pretty stoked, eh? Like, it was just like relief. Like, it was the thing getting me through the year. Like, I'm going to go home for Christmas. And now that I'm home for Christmas, it's awesome.
Exactly. Guys, thanks so much. Home for Christmas Day. And that is what it is all about here at Brisbane Airport this morning. There's so much happening here, guys, and we'll bring you some more reunions throughout the show.
Great job out there, John Paul.
Wonderful.
And got to say, I know you're headed to London for us. You're going to be the new London correspondent. And the way you just managed to push that snapper out of the way with one hand.
Well played.
And hold on to the mic with the other.
Guys, anything for you guys on Studio 10. Get those snappers out of the way.
Good.
We've got hugs to
JP.
Get for you guys this morning. Finally, some good news, guys, and we're so happy to bring it to you.
So great. Lovely. Great work.